All right. What's up, everybody? Doing a little bit more tonight. Fucking Parasite Eve. This one is a classic from the PlayStation era. It's done by, I believe they were actually Squaresoft at the time. They had not yet acquired Enix. This is Squaresoft. This is right about the same time as Final Fantasy VII. A couple other winners, and Xenogears, and Mindhunter. I feel like they all came out right about the same time. But yeah, this one's kind of taken off with the survival horror genre that was popularized during this time by games like Resident Evil. This one handles it a little differently. It gives you that survival horror twist with a little bit of RPG elements. And so it takes place in New York City. Well, all this stuff, yeah, you'll see. This was way back in the day when these kinds of cutscenes were, oh, state of the art. Also, I have the second one, and Xenogears. And I'd like to point out, I actually own those games. These are games that I do, in fact, actually own. So, it's not something that I want anybody wondering about. Yeah. In this case, it's just easier for me to play it on my PC. So yeah, 1998. This game is almost 24 years old. Wow. Alright. There is, if there's any voice acting, there's very, very little. These games were essentially produced on CDs, so they had to minimize the amount of space that was used for audio in that sense. To get these kinds of cutscenes. This is why Square wanted to work with the PlayStation to begin with. They didn't feel like these were the kinds of things that they were going to be able to produce on a cartridge. What's wrong? You're the one who wanted to come to the opera. Aya Bray. 25, NYPD officer. Yeah, we're gonna go with that. I'll go with that. We'll try to have more fun. Too glad you decided to go out with me. I think even how my dad gets the best seats for us tonight. So lighten up, we're gonna have a great time, you'll see. Wow. This definitely gives me the old school PlayStation vibes. Okay. Guitar seats have already started the first act. Dun, dun, dun. Please give me permission to marry Eva. I forbid it. You know well what will happen if you do. Those who succumb to her beauty all die in horrible ways. Don't understand. She is the one that has suffered after the deaths. She is evil. Burn her. And burn her at the stake. Oh, damn. This is pretty much the PlayStation equivalent of singing, by the way. Her titties look so weird. And they just spontaneously catch fire. Jeez, I don't want to. Oh my god, I. Go, get out of here now! Okay. It does suck that I cannot use my D-pad. This is her run animation. You stay right there, criminal. I'm just gonna. Okay, maybe I'm gonna go over this way. Try from over here. You just. Keep standing right there. Oh shit, I disappeared. Why am I just disappearing on that? What the Okay. Freeze, NYPD! You're the only one who seems to be fine. Should be awakening soon. What are you talking about? Listen, your cells are trying to communicate. They're calling out. Combat time! You can see it's kind of a like move and turn based thing. You're getting blood, what do you want? The more you use that power, the more you'll become like me. Power, what power? Who are you? Eve. Eve? I'm surprised you don't know me, Aya. You should know me well. Man, skadoodle. Where are you going? I'm not through with you Alright, so I got some medicine. That literally loops back around, which is the dumbest thing. Guess we can go up here. Okay. Are you alone? It's dangerous here. You should go. Here, take this pistol. Yeah, it's dangerous to go alone. Take this. Oh no. Okay. Girl, it couldn't be. Yep, that's right. Let's see, there are iron rings on the side, and you use them to climb out together. Not really trying to climb out here. Yeah. Battle time. You see, it causes cellular mutation. Exposure to E does. She communicates with the mitochondria inside the cells and causes them to just go fucking nuts. Which causes rats. This. What did Evie have to do with that rat? Christ, that thing was huge. He's still alive. Hold on, let me get this call of paramedics. Melissa, she's a monster. Melissa, you mean the main actress? She's probably got Suzanne, too. You gotta stop her. No, please, wake up, hang in there. Fucking dead. That's what a random encounter looks like. You take it. Take everything that's all on the counter. Don't scare me with any of my PD. Don't scare me, lady. She's getting ready. The only staff are allowed in here. There's an incident here. You'll have to evacuate. What? You're kidding, right? I mean, I'm not dying here tonight. See ya. Dude was literally in here, went out there and died anyway. How about them apples? Okay. Let's see what we got here. That's the only thing, is it's really hard to click on stuff. By the department of what's happened there. Diary. Christmas show is sad, been my dream, main actress has a solo concert at the theater in Central Park. To call that medication to get here, I have to get the lead part. I'll even sell my soul to the devil if I have to. Cast was announced that Suzanne and I are double cast. I want to play the part alone, but everyone knows she's good. I think I'm overdoing it. My body is getting hotter than ever for some reason. I better take more medicine. Collapsed today. I was conscious if my body got hot. I don't care if I die. I just want to get through this show. Passed out again. They told me to go to the doctor and get some rest. If this continues, Suzanne will definitely take my part. Maybe you better need to take a lot of medication tonight. Suzanne was burned in an apartment fire. Well, because I said I wanted the parts of Ben, God forgive me. Looks like I'll be the lead. I better take more medication and work at it. Holy crap. Opening night, everything went smoothly. I showed the biggest crowd of the season. And I have a solo concert the next day at the park. Not feeling well. I'm better shape up if I want to get through this. Better take more medication. What? Why is she taking so much? She must have a drug problem. Another key? God damn. Okay, really? You're going like that, huh? Fuck you, bird. Dude. Yep, clown from the dressing room. Crispy fritter. It's hard to tell exactly where the edge of the screen is on this. See, like, I'm crawling through the wrong side here. Thank you. Right, min-maxing. Okay. Let's take this. Straight down to the end of the hallway. Not gonna lie though. This is great leveling right here. At least great early leveling. This spot, right here, pretty prime. Going for that again. Oh shit, alright. That's nuts. Alright. Oh. That's fine. Actually. Should be able to squeeze one more level out of it. I would think. Let's see if we can get one more of those. Perfect. It really is best to do some grinding right at the beginning of the game. Thank you. like it's really struggling to show me enemies at this point. It's like, yeah, you're just gonna murder them. Obliterate them, friendo. That's not very cool. That's what I'm talking about. Hit me with that ammunition. Sure what I'm supposed to do with bonus points. Let's save progress again. It's been about a half an hour since then. Try one more cycle of combat. I guess the fun stuff really is, like, once you get past all of this. So. And we can grind in a number of places. Take it up to the top! This is where she's having, like, her personality issues. No, I'm getting hot. I think flag domination has finally come to an end once and for all. What? Ooh, the bitch is getting scary. Alright, so again, we kind of have to watch ourselves. Double beam us. You still need some time, girl. Until your mitochondria is completely free. I'm actually gonna heat up some water real fast, because I think I want some bouillon. Give me just a second. Alright, I'm gonna let that water boil for a second. Cool stuff. Alright. Mitochondria free, let's see here. Mitochondria, what are you saying? I don't understand you. Is that the little girl I saw? No, it's... The doctor, wait. Okay. Mitochondria to be free. We're going in. Thank you. Hey, the little girl I saw in the theater, are you lost? Hey, little girl, don't die. Parasite power slow. Hold it right there. My body's getting hot again. Even if you did have more with you, they just burn, right? Who knows but you? You are. Tell me, why? Why me? Why am I the only one? You'll find out eventually. Even if you don't understand, don't worry. Your mitochondria will. They've always known. I'm gonna give you some time to think and some time to evolve. The day shall arrive when you will awaken. Two targets. When I will awaken, just tell me what you want, Eve. Okay. Check my boiling water. Hot stuff. Yeah. It's a piping hot thing of chicken. Ooh, alright. We're live in front of Carnegie Hall, which has become a scene of complete chaos. Miss, you're the sole survivor of this horrible ordeal, correct? Till now, this combustion theory has been acknowledged only by occult enthusiasts. Please, just leave me alone. This incident happened to take place on Christmas Eve of all nights. I would like to represent the citizens of the city and interview you exclusively. Yep, flattened him out. Are you crazy? Jim, did you get this on tape? Scram, buddy. Sorry I'm late, Aya. Hey, you okay? That was really something that happened back there. Yes, but on my date. Heard from a cop that your boyfriend ran out of there like a wuss. Sorry your day didn't go well. Something like that. I had him escort me because he kept pestering me for a date. Yeah, but of all places, the opera? That's a story, huh? So why the opera, huh? Is that the end thing right now? Saw an ad in the paper. I don't know, just caught my eye. Don't tell me you were on to this case. So you finally got some cop instinct, huh? instinct? Daniel, shouldn't you be with your son? It's Christmas Eve. He knows his dad's a cop. My boy understands. Anyway, to change the subject, I've heard things from people who were there. This is one hell of an incident, huh? Mitochondria. Mitochondria? Symbiosis? Inside the hospital. Yeah, you asleep? Oh well, don't blame you. After what you've been through tonight. They didn't have closing eyelids back in the day. That was a technological achievement too far. Yeah, here we go. Super flat map. It all started with this incident. 6 days that were to become a nightmare for all. People will eventually forget and go on with their lives. Boy, it's really struggling with this scene. But I will never forget it. It was pure terror, but... It's also 6 days filled with familiar memories. Oh my god. Hauntingly jarring. Day 2 fusion. Wow. I'm actually going to be sipping soup, so you might want to read along on your own. I will try to give you extra time to read it yourself, so I'm not just going to skip through the text. I'm going to give it a little bit of time. Thank you. Dr. Hound's Club. We're getting a new theory about mitochondria. Thank you. World of Dinosaurs. Dinosaur exhibit. He's explaining that mitochondria are separate organisms. They have their own genetic code. actually wants to gather people into a big area. Damn it, that thing's got my boy involved. We'll pay for this.
Thank you.
Thank you. No. I done blew it up now. Catastrophically intense gun. Reload. Damn near impossible bust. Absolutely crush this game. Wearing this garbage ass shit. Massive criticals.
That's right, Biebs.
Shut the door. Really? Thank you. Alright, so we're two hard ciders, about 150 milligrams worth of THC, just took a rip off the bong. Yeah. It's gonna be murder. I'm literally setting my controller in an ashtray upside down to just run those bonus points. Now see, this is a three shot. That's what I really should change over to. So, that is probably what we're gonna be doing. Disable. Okay. It just automatically takes my active timer right the fuck back down. Okay. Config. Options. Disable. Okay. Continue. Time. time 000. Also, okay. Let's get out of this piece. I could set up no random encounters since we're max level now at this point. Actually, I might do that. Okay. That way we don't get stopped by random bullshit. We're max level now. There's no need for us to fight this garbage. Damn, those escapes. Oh shit. Here we go. So she's going on about mitochondria, and now she's going to sing, and it's going to be bad for everyone. is pretty stressful. But thankfully we have random encounters off. As we would have thought. Let's go for a ride. What? Instead of just blasting her. I give him the play and he sets fire to me. See, the limit totally sucks. Why didn't you get in this thing to begin with? is crispy. Basically explaining that originally this happened in Japan as well. I'm going full cheese with it right now. think I'm actually going to stop here and just leave it on this. But appreciate you guys hanging out and